ProGuitarShop and TomReport.com. Today we're riding the waves of the Vibutron from Frantone Electronics. The Vibutron is arguably Fran's most collectible circuit, combining highly specialized circuitry with premium components to achieve its sound. Unlike every other tremolo on the market, the Vibutron combines an analog chip that was built for function generators, which is used to generate precise waveforms that govern the circuit. The result is three unbelievably warm waves that rival the trem found in most classic amps. The Vibutron contains a rich sine-wave trem for classic blackface amp wobble, as well as triangle waveform for tremolo that snaps at its peaks and valleys and gently fades the signal in between. If amps ever came with square-wave trem, it would sound like the Vibutron. The square-wave setting is softened a bit at the peaks for a highly musical pulse that won't mess up the mix. It's also equipped with two wide-ranging controls for speed and depth, which get syrupy slow without breaking the wave, and extremely fast without getting mushy. And like all Frantone pedals, the Vibutron is exactingly engineered and built right here in the USA by Fran herself. Let's continue with the triangle waveform and go through the wide range of speeds. Notice even on those faster settings, it's a very clear tremolo sound. And here's the square wave, which is the most intense of the three. I'll start with the depth back so you can still hear the dry signal, then crank it up for a synthy gated effect. We'll be right back. There's your look at the Vibutron Tremolo, and you can find this unique effect and a whole lot more original designs at frantone.com. Thanks for watching.